stood at a canyon, a great divide. Sin left me stranded with you on the other side. I thought I was hopeless, but in my heart, I heard a still small voice that was calling my name.
Suddenly I can see I was never alone. You've been reaching for me and pulling me close. Oh, it's amazing. everyone. So I just wanted to come on real quick. If you don't know that I'm a smoker, you do now. But I was put in the back of the building so that I could go get a smoke. But we are in the Grand Canyon. We stopped by helicopter. There's our helicopters back there. And we are on a tour. I'm with Susan and Raymond. And it is amazing. Oh my God, it's so stunning, you guys. If you ever have an opportunity to do this, you need to come do a helicopter Grand Canyon tour. It is absolutely stunning. So I just wanted to say hi real quick, and I'm gonna finish my cancer stick and I'm gonna go join the rest of them in the gift shop. So we'll be taking off soon. Bye.
Stood at a canyon, a great divide. Sin left me stranded with you on the other side. I thought I was hopeless, but in my heart I heard a still small voice that was calling my name. And all the miles between started melting away. Melting away, and suddenly